Now way out front in lane five. And you find now of UCLA touching first in the swim-off, 24.39. 10 preliminary heats coming up in the women's 4x100 freestyle relay. Once again, we want to remind swimmers in 1,000 freestyle, you need to provide your own lap counter and your own timer. Also, swimmers in 1,000 free, the last two heats of women's and men were combined into one. Heat four of the women, heat five for the men, combined into one heat that'll be swum in the women's pool. Make sure that you're referring to the pink reseated heat sheets. The reseed only impacts the last two heats, or the last heat for women and men. Coaches and swimmers, preliminary results have now been posted at the lower admin table for event 25, the women's 100 backstroke. Time now is 1:23, and a 30-minute scratch rule is in effect for event number 25.
Come on, Luke.
We have two swim-offs coming up now in the South Pool. First one's going to be in the men's 50 butterfly. Sean Ferenkopf of Utah and John Schuster of Colorado. Swim-off coming up now in the men's 50 butterfly. And then we're going to have another one in the men's 50 free following this before we head into the 1,000 free. Again, this is a swim-off now in the men's 50 butterfly. Sean and John here tied in at 23.18 in their swim earlier today. Sean Ferenkopf with the edge, lane four coming in, and he does touch first, 22.95. Both those swimmers swimming quicker than their swim earlier today. One more swim-off coming up now, this in the men's 50 freestyle. Lane four for Georgia, Luke Lubser. And in lane five for Arizona State University, Josh Hunter. Luke and Josh here tied in at 21.42 with their earlier swim in the 50 freestyle. Getting around first, Luke Lubser of Georgia in lane four. It is going to be Luke Lubser of Georgia first to touch here in the swim-off at a 21.25. Next up in the South Pool, we're going to head into four heats that are going to be swum in the South Pool. Remember, our swimmers in the 1,000 free need to provide their own lap counter and their own timer and have them ready to go when your heat is coming to the block. In the 1,000 freestyle, heat four of women and heat five of the men are merged together into one heat. The heat five men are going to swim with heat four women in the North Pool. Heat five men in 1,000 free are going to swim and heat four with the women in the women's pool on the north end. Ready to go now. The first heat in men's 1,000 freestyle. Swimmers, don't forget, if you are a top seed in an individual event or your club is a top seed for a relay, if you haven't picked out your parade music for tonight, come see me at my announce position here at the head table before you head back for your afternoon break. Any songs need to be picked before you head back for your afternoon break? Looking for Chandler Iyer. Chandler Iyer of Utah, please come to the lower admin table. Chandler Iyer of Utah, please come to the lower admin table.